Hear that, Mr. Anderson? That is the sound of inevitability.